The question gets asked sort of, what are LGBT students bringing to the campus? And my answer is, they're bringing their humanity. They're role models of courage in being themselves, despite the adversity that they might have experienced earlier on in their lives. Letting other students see that it's okay to be different. It's okay to be fully and authentically yourself. We offer them an enormously welcoming and affirming campus community. It's healthy to just be who you are. And I think it's important even for the non-queer students to see.